Hey, Stuart here, and welcome to Assassin's Creed Origins on the PlayStation 4. So, I've leveled up to the max, the required level of 106. That took a while, so now we're gonna use some new to go find the target, which apparently we already did. Let's go check him out, shall we? This is our target. We go get this guy. So we found him. Now we just have to get in. Alright, so we just have to get in now.
I must be careful now.
Alright, we're just gonna sneak around.
Of any villagers who visit the temple regularly. I want to question them all.
Of course, my lord.
Ready to serve.
They're going into the temple.
You will not pass, Mantor. Nothing gets through.
Take much dedication to become a champion, idiot.
Come on, come on, mate.
You have returned
to right your wrong.
I die, my work unfinished. So close, so very close to ushering in the perpetual rule of the strong and virtuous.
Virtue!
The world will give us the power of the gods. What is one boy?
What is one boy?
Papa?
So close. Hey, one more.
Okay.
Hey.
Well, I can try. This way, I'll get two.
Sure.
Well.
Up. Turn myself into drunk. A pickle, Morty. Boom.
Ready?
Big reveal.
Yes.
I'm a pickle. What do you think?
Oh, you made me miss. You.
Come here. I found a Heineken.
A real one?
Yes.
Ah, go ahead.
You're gonna love it. There's like 16 hyenas, and they're so fucking scary.
Well, you know what? I'd rather go hunt with my papa.
You always get too scared.
Hey. Let's go on a real hunt, huh?
All right.
Come.
What are we hunting?
The Oracle wants the pelt of an ibex stag for the ceremony.
You will stand next to the Pharaoh, won't you, Brian? You're the Magi.
When I'm Magi, I'll stand next to the Pharaoh.
You'll never be Magi. You're too scared.
That's not true.
What about the hyena cave?
Shut up.
Enough, you two.
The sand is so hot on my feet.
Sometimes they light on fire. It makes you faster.
I want my feet to light on fire.
Yeah.
It is up ahead.
Can I come?
Your mother's waiting for you.
All right. See you at the ceremony, Hamo. Bye, Chanzura.
The herd is around here. We don't want just any stag. We want the pack leader.
Which one is he?
Big, with giant horns. Quiet now. Do what I do. Hey, this is my favorite part. Stay low. They will spot us unless we become like Amun, the god of hiddenness.
Yes, Papa. We are the hidden ones.
So, it looks like we're playing a flashback.
Ah! Oh no! I scared them!
It's okay. More time for us to spend together. Enjoy the journey. Stay with me. We can do it together.
Yeah, so it looks like we're playing flashback, as I said, of when, you know, back when his son was still alive. We're going hunting for ibex.
See? My eye.
Popo! He's running away!
Hit it!
Did you hurt him?
A clean shot to the heart. Hardly hurts at all. Let us get that pelt. We will take this to the Oracle before it gets dark.
One day, I want to shoot an arrow through the sun.
You can. Your arrow will have to become Senu.
Imagine, all my arrows are Senus. Then I'll be able to hunt anything.
You said you'd like to see the Pharaoh up close.
Yeah.
What if you stand with me by his side?
Can I do that?
As my son and the future Magi, yes.
Papa, what is a Magi really?
The first Magi was a protector of the Pharaoh. But now, it means you must protect all the people of Egypt. Not just protect them, but work for their well-being.
Oh, Papo! I'm so excited to be Magi one day! You know all the secrets of Siwa. What if I never grow up to be a Magi?
Of course you will. You are my son.
But I get scared. I try to be brave, but sometimes it's hard.
Hold on. Let's go this way. When I was about your age, sometimes I got scared too. Your grandfather was a well-known Magi, and he wanted me to bring honor to the family when I succeeded him.
Yeah?
One day, he took me up this way. At the top, he said something to me. A single word. It changed me.
One word?
I got over my fear. I knew I could do anything I needed to.
What did he say?
I will tell you once we are there.
Ha'amun, say it again. What did your father say?
Jump. Don't think so long. Jump.
Yes, Papa.
Trust me, you can.
I do. I will.
Jump then. Come back. You're not ready.
I can do it, Papa. I can.
Shut up, you filthy little shit.
Help! Help me!
That's Chanzura.
I said shut up.
Run home to your mother. Chanzura will be fine. I will take care of it.
Magi Bayek!
Go. Now.
I'm scared. I don't want to go home alone.
Oh, Emu, just do what I say. Please. Go!
Magi Bayek!
I'm indeed Magi here. Who summons me?
Sheath your weapon and follow me.
You said you only wanted to talk to him!
Okay, this is weird.
Who are you to give commands to me?
You piece of shit. We don't have time to piss away.
Hey, what?
Make a sound and you're dead.
What took you so long?
Didn't want to be seen, sir. Kept to the shadow.
Okay. You're gonna follow this masked man. Where am I going? Okay. Okay, something suspicious is going on.
Come along!
Okay. What is that?
See that no one comes in.
Come on! Are you hurt?
Go ahead. Try it your way.
I'll leave my son out of this!
Your son has something to explain to you. Would the Ibis show him the orb?
We believe we need this to enter the vault.
This is a waste of time!
The boy is frightened. It's all right.
Papo, they need you to tell them about the vault. They need to know how to use this.
As measure, you must have some clue or key or legend that explains its use.
I don't know anything about this vault! Please leave my son out of this!
The Pharaoh has been aroused. He insists
he will be discovered.
Here.
Quickly!
Talk to your son. If the vault isn't open when we return, you'll never see him again.
Papa! I did what you said, but...
It's all right, son. No?
Papa, I can get it to you.
What? No! Come on, don't!
They're going to hurt us.
Come on, take it.
This foolish waste of time!
Out
of time? Tell us!
I don't know.
We must go now.
I will cut the heart from the boy.
Wait.
He will never know the afterlife.
No, I will tell you.
He's stalling for time. What's this? Stop! This is madness!
The snake takes that as your answer.
Yeah! Oh, no! No! Come on!
Shut up!
We thought you were dead. You could not even save your own son. You are no one. Bayek of nothing. Father to nobody!
Here is your nobody! Ah! 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 May the Hidden One greet you. The Lord of the Duat awaits. Well done, my friend. Our hero returns. You brought joy to Siva.
I should get to Alexandria. I need to see Aya.
Don't be in too much of a hurry. Siva will always need its magi.
But you are the protector here now. I'm always pleased to help.
Come see me when you are certain you are ready to go. We will drink beers to our friendship, huh?
Okay, so, we've, finished that mission, and, that was we killed our first masked one. That wasn't that hard, but then, we went to a flashback scene, and we watched as we did a bit of hunting, and then we killed our own son. By accident, because you know they moved and made us kill our own son, so okay, that's a bit weird, but you know, anyway. So, I hope you enjoyed this video because I'm going to end this video here. So, make sure you leave a like, share on social media, comment down below, hit the subscribe button, and we'll see you guys in the next video. Stu Dog out.